safety pin to the Kokomo driver. Also, looks like the fence got nailed up a little bit there in front, so we might have a little bit of delay here in heat number three. Yeah, most definitely is all thoughts right now are with the well-being of Todd Kirkman. See track officials trying to get that car righted so we get the medical crew down there to work on Kokomo driver.
Yeah, I got the arm.